The Oklahoma City Thunder will be going in a similar direction for their jerseys in the upcoming season. Before we get into the video, I wanted to mention that about 90% of my viewers are not subscribed. If you find yourself watching this video and others that I have posted, I would really appreciate it if you would subscribe. I post mainly jersey content, focusing on season threads and history videos. Also, my Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch will be linked in the description if you want to check that out as well. Now, on to the jerseys. For the Thunder, not much is changing with their main rotation. For the Association White jersey, this will remain the same as years past, while the Icon Blue jersey will also not be going through any changes. For the Statement jersey, though, the Orange jersey will remain pretty much the same, but the Nike logo on the right breast will be exchanged for a Jordan brand logo. This is a change taking place across the league as a whole, and not just for the Thunder. For the City jersey, the Thunder are going in a different direction as previous years. In 2019, the Thunder wore a black and yellow jersey that was similar to their association uniforms. For this year, however, OKC will be wearing a new jersey that has a word mark of just Oklahoma, something new for the franchise. This also has a blue, orange, and white wave across the jersey to symbolize Oklahoma sunsets. All in all, these jerseys are great and remind me of like a cool gas station design in the absolute best way possible, and I don't think that's a bad thing. That is it for the Thunder jerseys for the coming season. Which is your favorite? I really like the Statement jersey, mainly for the focus of orange, but the City jerseys look pretty decent as well. Also, Classic jerseys and Earned jerseys have been leaked, but not revealed yet. This is the current mock-up of the Thunder Earned jersey, but as it is not officially revealed yet, I won't go into detail with them. For those jerseys, be on the lookout for my video focusing on all the Classic jerseys and all Earned jerseys, which will be linked in the description when they are revealed. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you reached this part of the video, I would really appreciate it if you would subscribe and like the video. And yeah, I hope you have a great day.